The motorcycle business in the country is generating about 400 million shillings daily in income, according to the Motorcycle Assembly Association of Kenya. On average, about 14.4 million people are riding bodabodas every day, signifying the importance of the sector in growing the economy. There are about 500,000 bodabodas on Kenyan roads that contribute about 2.2 billion shillings to the exchequer in form of direct taxes annually. This is what stakeholders feel should be tackled by reducing taxes levied on bodabodas, given their economic impact in the country. Speaking during the launch of the Boxer X150 by Bajaj Auto, Westlands MP Tim Wanyonyi said import taxes on motorcycles should be reduced or scrapped, but this is subject to riders adhering to the motorcycle regulations that were published by the National Transport Safety Authority in February last year. The regulations require riders to be licensed by NTSA, have PSV insurance, a valid driving license, and minimum third-party insurance. On his part, Bajaj Auto Industries Director Vishal Lakani said the firm plans to use Kenya as a launchpad into East and Central Africa.
Definitely, we have plans to put up in other similar markets in East Africa and other parts of Africa even, where we find this kind of terrain. But we found that Kenya is right now the appropriate market for this.
Early this year, the firm launched a four-wheel passenger carrier, quadricycle, targeting to offer first-mile and last-mile transportation solutions.
They have got a product right now in the market which actually is going to meet all the needs of the customers. And I would say that they should try it out and experience it to see the real power of the bike.
Bajaj Auto says the newly launched motorcycles is fuel efficient.